What is going on, YouTube? Aserno Gaming here with Astalalia for another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. In the last episode, we tamed ourselves these two babies in the background. We've got the Triceratops, which we don't have a name for yet, but I'm going to be working on that. We tamed Anna, the Anki. We have a Doedi somewhere down there. Taming up. Should be tamed up here pretty soon. We also tamed Tina, the Dodo. She is a staple in all of my Ark gameplay. And we tamed Ares, the female Femia. Inside joke, if you didn't check out the last episode, Ares is our fat cat. So, since Femias tend to be, you know, a little on the chunkier side, that's why we named her Ares. But I didn't realize that it was a girl, so it's probably going to change, get the name changed. But, anyways, I'm going to get back down here and, well, if I find who I'm looking for.
Basically, in the last episode, Aserno did the actual taping while I went out and brought the tames in with the RG, but I forgot to hit the record button. So, if you want to watch the taming, make sure you go back and watch this video.
Yeah, it was super awesome, amazing, fun times. Almost killed the Doedi in the taming process.
Good job.
But it should tame out to 212, 202.
Almost killed it just because of like the damage from shooting it, or
yeah. I was waiting 5 seconds in between each shot, but I think, like, I counted to five too fast in my head.
Oh, boy.
But it'll be all right.
Potentially.
All right. So the purpose in the night is that we're taming is we want to get the base upgraded to at least stone starting out. So the Doedi will be important for that.
Yes.
Started working on farm over here. Previous episode. Now we have Ares, which will be our poop supplier for fertilizer. So we should have a pretty good mix going.
Oh wow, that was almost destroyed.
What?
One of the ramps over here.
Well, the ramps are wood. We need to upgrade those.
So should I not be repairing them? Well, one of them was like down to 500 out of 10,000.
Did I not get him up? No. I couldn't get him up so you can actually see. Oh, he's really got really low weight.
Yep. Eat me some berries. I told you.
Oh my.
I just think it's being a liar.
Yep. And then the trike's got that charge ability, so you can kind of get to your destination faster. Get out of here, Parasaur.
Dude,
if you run into the taming pen, you're dumb. Well, it would be my friend if it wasn't level 20.
Never mind. We don't want to be friends.
Doedi is almost tamed.
Yay!
Yep. Taking Petoni back.
provide like water for your dino.
Yeah. Well, I agree that it's a surprise. I don't agree that that should be added. Get out of here. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a drop.
He spit on me.
Did you collect his
hide?
No. Why'd you do the intro?
Collect the hide.
You jerk. We have plenty to hide.
I need more.
You're a terrible person.
Hey, it was level 15. We didn't want no level 15. We didn't want no level 15 around the base. Well, that's too bad. I'm already around the base. And I'm stuck in the daggone door.
Good. I have my phone.
Nope.
Oops, too much.
Open the door. And if you remember one of my previous episodes, I had a giant fail with that behemoth gate.
Yep.
Hey, Doedi's tamed.
Yay!
What a coincidence. I have a saddle just for you. My gosh, the turning radius is atrocious. Well, we got a trike.
Yeah, but they're not as good for wood. I mean,
that's what you want to use a trike for. That's fun.
There are better options. Bro, that sucks. They're rolling. I thought it was so much faster. Maybe. Let's collect some stone. Oh, yeah. Oh, baby. Your weight is atrocious, dude.
How do you use the special attack?
I think it's C. Right click. Try right click.
I did right click, but...
No, get back.
Yeah, we definitely have to section this off.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So...
We're outgrowing our space.
18 times 100. So, 20 times 100 to 2,000. So I just got 2,350 stone.
Can it carry that?
Yep.
Over. Is it not auto opening?
The main door?
Yeah.
I have it auto close. Only. Stuff.
Yeah, thanks. different. What is that?
Bunch of stuff.
Look at that.
So I need 200 stone.
Check out here. I'm going to move this bed.
This thing
is so cool. And this lady. How do I pick you up?
Maybe.
How do you pick them up?
Pick what up?
Doedi.
The Doedi?
Dodo.
You walk up to it and press E.
I hit E, it's just options. It's probably because of how much I'm carrying. I just need to move. Or she, I'm sorry. It's a lady.
Yes. Gender specific, please.
I'm going to have to demolish this bed.
It's not S plus? Perfect. I'll take it all.
You're so annoying.
Didn't do anything.
Yes, you hit the train. I can see.
Oh my god.
You're gonna get knocked out. Get knocked out, scrub.
All I can see is fire. Fire burned to death.
I hate you.
No, you don't. There. Wake up. Okay. I use stem berries on you, now use stem berries on me, turd.
What did you put on me? I can't even move now.
I didn't put anything on you. What stem berries?
I am over encumbered.
I think you glitched my character out.
What's your weight?
330.4 for some reason. And I can't even craft any crafts.
All right, I'm up. Drop some stone. Drop some stone!
No!
Don't bite at you. You better stay out.
Drop some stone.
No!
Don't you... Stop, or you're going to be put into the daggone cage. No.
You just broke my flat.
Yeah, and you're knocked out again. Stop shooting me.
You started it.
I can move now, you annoying person. Yep, now dehydrating. Sure.
Yep.
And next time he logs out, I'm going to drag his body and beat him to the rocks.
You can try.
Oh, I will.
Oh, can I repair these? I can.
Where did my stone go?
I put it into the thing.
Yep. I'm not.
You said you could not move.
And I fixed it. And I have to go to the building and get back on.
I did.
Because I couldn't put a thing there before because of the collision. Where's my removal tool? It's down here. And a duck. Yep, it's on you.
Thank you.
No.
Where'd you put the...
Bringing it inside. Trek's in the way. What are you putting?
I'm building stuff. Obviously.
Now I'm comfortable.
I'm not the it's ever already did that before.
That's how I did it!
Yay! There's no more wood.
Smithy.
What are you talking about?
So it's in the smithy. Smithy.
No, I'm making something. I don't need that.
Oh my gosh.
Yep. Is there a way to sort?
Okay, so going up.
Yay, I can sort it. I need obsidian for that.
For what?
Scissors.
I think so. There's a ton over where I collected animals from.
I don't know where that's at. We do need a wood gather.
That's what I was saying!
Oh, yeah, for the time being.
I was gonna go get a beaver.
No, it's in the smithy.
And you moved everything.
Yeah.
I'm over encumbered by that.
You stay right there. You shall see.
Jump on the fire.
can I learn at level 68? Turrets. I can learn turrets. What?
She's in the pick up gun and pick up the stairs.
You said the only way to tame dodos is if they're high levels, 135 and 145. Now I got
like 150.
Now I got Tony, Petunia, and Tina.
Oh my goodness.
There's pooping all over the floor.
Someone else wanna become my partner.
Yeah, that is something that we can definitely do. If anybody wants to join us playing Ark, let us know.
We only do PvE though.
Oh, it's a shark. Yeah, PvE only.
People that put pillars everywhere.
Okay, I'm dead. This is a bad idea.
What?
He's coming after me.
Why?
Because I'm in the water.
Who's coming after you?
Megalodon.
Oh. Well, yeah.
It's only level.
Oh my gosh.
Only level 20 though.
Still eat your face.
All right. Yep. That's one thing I gotta do. I've gotta make arrows. Did you take all the thatch?
Off of the trike.
Okay. Well, I'll tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for this episode. In this episode, we tamed a Doedi.
Yay!
What did I name? I haven't named this Doedi yet. I tamed Petunia and Tony. Almost got eaten by a Megalodon. We had some fun shrinking each other, knocking each other out. That was always fun. Astellalia is working on base building right now, getting a second layer on this bad boy. Potentially, by our next episode, we will go ahead and have a dino pin to house all of our dinos, a second layer on this thing, and I cannot walk over the edge. What the heck?
Good job.
But anyways, if you enjoyed, definitely hit that like button. If you have anything that you'd like for us to know as far as any tips, tricks for our audio, video, gameplay, anything like that, definitely leave them in the comments below. If you would like to join us on our ARK server, definitely leave those in the comment below as well. Again, this is PvE only, and we'd be more than happy to let you on here, but definitely reach out to us prior and we can discuss it. But if you do enjoy gaming videos of any way, shape, or form, definitely hit that subscribe button on either one of our channels and that bell notification so you can see each and every time we upload. We do try to upload on a daily basis, but sometimes life does get in the way. But without further ado, try to have an amazing day, and we'll see you all in the next one.